are you? You got lucky, buddy!
Free? You wanna do something?
Sure. Come pick me up. Well, if for any reason you can't make it, let me know, okay?
Great. I'll be there soon.
Damn!
Excuse me, do you have a car?
hang out. Spend more time together, you know?
Glad you think so.
But listen, Michael. I really need you to cut back on your drinking. It's starting to affect more than our sex life.
I don't drink that much. Thank you.
Yeah. Just on the days of the week that end with the letter Y.
Oh, that's good.
I mean, come on. We both know you've turned into a bitter fat slob who last year wet the bed. I want that bitter thin slob I married back.
Yeah, so he can watch you bang the pool boy. I drink to dull the pain.
That's nice, dear. Really nice.
Oh, it's been a long time since I saw you sweat and hurt.
That was fun. You can drop me off or we could spend more time together.
Oh, boy!
Now what?
The cops!
Fuck you, puto!
I can't believe it. This is so fucked up!
Hey, Jim, it's Pop. Hey, you free for some father and son time?
Dad, you had that thing to take care of, remember?
I guess it's another time then, kid. Franklin, hey, kid. So, you want to keep an old man company?
Man, it's been a while since you hit me up for something like this, but cool, man. Let's go.
Cool, I'm heading over now.
Let's go.
Hey, good to see you, man.
It's good seeing you, man. Socially, I mean.
Hey, you too. I guess I've been kind of lonely. I mean, I love living here. I never made too many friends. I've been kind of stuck in my head.
I'll get you.
Yeah, you will. Just wait until you're my age. You got nothing but bad choices and worse choices behind you. The mistakes you haven't made yet, but know you're gonna make ahead of you. Remember then.
Jesus, sounds heavy. What happened?
My old life. I was living in the Midwest, you know, up to absolutely no good. Then Amanda gets... You know what? You're one nasty fuck.
What were you thinking?
You're really making my skin crawl.
Dickhead! Beat your best asshole!
with you! Damn!
You should get some help with that personality of yours. Alright! Let's do this thing!
So fucked up!
Idiot!
You are so fucking worthless!
You can kill me! So dead!
Husband. Hey man, I'm kind of bored. Wanna do something together?
Sure, why not?
Good. I'll be there soon.
Can you just pretend to hold it together for the next hour or so?
Hey, I'm trying. I'm in therapy.
Sure.
What's that mean?
It means you're in therapy, but you're not in therapy.
What is this, fucking riddles? Hey, do I get a blowjob if I guess it? If that was me.
Look, you're not in therapy if you're not honest with Dr. Ah!
Sperm
egg.
No!
Oh, no!
If you want to sit on the couch staring into space and telling lies, stay off the wall.
Pathetic.
Oh, shit.
You think I'm a pushover? Ask my ex-husband.
Loser.
Holy!
Don't try.
shit! Sorry! Hey, sorry! What is?
This marriage, it's a joke!
I'm laughing inside.
Here we are, sweetie.
Hey, that was great. Let's do that again.